usually, the task of choosing the wedding decorations is delegated to the bride and the female members of the family and entourage. However, it is still preferred that the groom should also help in conceptualizing the decorations to be used for the wedding. Here are some aspects to consider when deciding on what decorations to be used in the wedding. Mood. Will the wedding be formal or casual? Do you want it to be traditional or contemporary? This will help in deciding what candles, flowers, balloons, and other venue enhancements will be needed. Color scheme. Consider the main color to be used for the decorations. This may be the couple's favorite color, a color that can be associated with their hobby, or the color that is preferred during the season. Make sure that the color of the decorations will go well with what the members of the entourage and the guests will be wearing. Site. Take pictures of the wedding site as early as possible so that you can check the pictures while considering a decorating idea. Time. Usually, decorations can only be set at the church and at the reception within 1 to 2 hours before the event. Therefore, you must consider decorations that don't take much time to mount. Also, these decorations should also be taken down right after the event. Guests. Consider how many will attend the wedding reception and how big is the site. With the number of guests that you will be having, can you still set up bigger decorations that will take up some floor space? If you have a large number of guests, you may just want to set up floor decorations near the stage and dance floor where most of the program will take place. Also, you might want to opt for smaller but finely detailed table decorations. Also consider if there will be kids who will be attending the wedding reception. Kids may get bored during the program and start playing with the decorations that can cause an unsightly mess. So you may just get decorations that are not so fragile. Another tip, if you will be having several kids as guests, you may have a kids' area where they can mingle with other kids and where the decorations and food are more suited for their age. Budget. Improperly chosen decorating ideas will not look well even if these cost much. Also, choosing just 2 or 3 decorating ideas, as long as these are implemented well, can make a ceremony and reception look lavish. Also, it is not necessary to buy every item that will be used as decorations. Some professional decorators can give you information on vases, mirrors, table centerpieces, dried flower arrangements, archways, pedestals and plants that will only be used for one day. With these, just adding a few candles, laces and fresh flowers will make your wedding site and reception exquisite. A final budgeting advice, check with the wedding right venue director if there are other weddings that will take place during the day. If so, you may want to coordinate with the couple that will be using the venue before or after you. They may agree with your decorating ideas or add some of their own, and agree to just split the decorating expenses with you.